Hi, I am Dr. Sharjeel, and today's video is about a very important disease. You can see these beefy red eyes. Now, as the weather started to change from winter to spring, once again the first case of the most common disease of the spring arrived at my place. The child with red eyes, the child who is unable to open the eyes in bright light, the child with a history of severe itching, rubbing of the eyes, watering, and photophobia. Now you can see the circumcorneal limbal congestion, the circumlimbal papillae, the whitish dots along these papillae, the Horner Trontas dots. Both corneas were encroached 360 degree in both eyes by pinus like membrane. On inverting the upper lids, palpebral conjunctiva was not that much inflamed. So the diagnosis was limbal vernal keratoconjunctivitis or limbal spring catarrh. Now, as I am in DI Khan, a remote city in the periphery of the KPK, for the last 2 years, I have observed that the most common type of spring catarrh in this region is limbal vernal keratoconjunctivitis, followed by the mixed variety in which the disease is in both areas, limbus as well as palpebral conjunctiva. And the least I found is the palpebral giant papillary conjunctivitis VKC alone. So always when you encounter such patients, check intraocular pressure and visual acuity. Rule out mechanical keratoconus and steroid-induced glaucoma. Check cornea for shield ulcers and plaques, the vernal keratopathy. The treatment is artificial tears, immunosuppressants like tacrolimus ointment, olopat and ketotifen, the combined antihistamines and mast cell stabilizers. For severe disease, initially potent steroids drops are given to tame the disease, and then comes the role of cyclosporines, tacrolimus and mast cell stabilizers. Give sunglasses if you have to continue steroids. Fluoromethylenes and lotiprednols are the drug of choice. Give glasses but keenly observe the astigmatism to detect early keratoconus. Early keratoconus, and tell the patient and parents to avoid rubbing of the eyes. So that was the end of the lecture, but start of the spring catarrh storm that is about to invade my area. So we all should be well prepared for the spring catarrh in this spring. And I would all like to show the progress of this patient as well in my coming videos. Thank you very much.